Welcome once again to some more Blade Kitten Episode 2 Madness. We're continuing onwards before we get deafened again. As I believe when we left off, we're getting attacked by darks. So that's something. Oh, that's right, we're also escorting whatever the hell her name was as well. So there we go. Fine and dandy, and we've got freaking darks all over the fucking place as well, because why not? Oh, that's right, she's getting attacked by laser beam. Indeed. How the hell she can withstand such an attack for that long is beyond me, but there we go. Now then, oh, we can actually jump over that. And seriously, they can't jump on this? Oh, that is great. Now there we go. Actually, is there anything under this, or... Oh, what do you know? There actually is.
Yay, team!
Indeed. Yeah, and I just love how the, how the darks, just waited for me to salvage the treasure from there. Just go love it indeed. In fact, let's do it right now, actually.
Ding.
There you go. Easy. Very courteous of them, I'll say that much. Oh, shit. Did I seriously just... It looks like I glitched into the train there. Oh, brilliant. Actually, I think we missed a single hex from there, so screw it. Let's just go for it anyway. And I guess not. Well... Dead solar guys all over the place, just fine dandy. Alright, well, what the hell, let's save our ass then. Nope. Dear me. There we go, that could have been a bigger pain in the ass than I thought it would have been, but there you go. Yeah, I get it. I'm gonna go after that, Jesus. Hold your horses, it's only a laser beam. Which apparently she can take just fine and dandy. Can I hit him through that? Okay. Shit, that did not work too well. There we go. Perfect. And of course I ran right into the flames, because why wouldn't I? Huh. Kind of like the little silhouette effect that we're getting there. Kind of reminds me of Abe's Odyssey and Abe's Exodus, actually. Not bad indeed. Such a big fancy blade that we got going on as well. Okay, we'll just get that as well. Thankfully they're pretty patient in that regard. And there's more! But which? There's more! Can't get enough of that. There we go. Where's this even be going? Well, looks like there's another thingy in the background there, probably to do something with. And... Actually, wait a minute. Okay, I don't think I can go under that. No problem. No, you don't. Whoops, am I supposed to activate it or deactivate it? Huh. Well, it seems to be on a bit of a timer there, which kind of sucks, but that's alright. Oh, I see. Well, that's what it unlocks. Alright, yeah, I get it. Now, fuck me, I have to time it perfectly, the pitch coordinates, you know. Yeah, it's screwed, I can't be bothered. Like, timing on that is just too ridiculous for me. And what do you know?
Bonus.
Dude, I didn't even notice I actually ran into that parrot, whatever it was. Yeah, there's quite a few earth creatures we're finding here.
You really shouldn't be moving around.
No, but I'll die a lot quicker if I just stay here. Let's get to Ice Ola quickly. We need to get down to Treader's Gorge. It's the only way to get there on foot.
Well, they always say the locals know the best spots. Let's go.
Oh, shit. And here they come again. Again. Very nice of them to actually wait for the cutscene to finish and all that. Very courteous. Actually, can I get up there? Actually, wait a minute. Did I miss something up here, I wonder? Oh, no, I didn't. That's where it came from. Right. Okay, see if there's something to be gained from crawling up here. Go, no mere... Oh, pitch, good man, did it not. Alright, maybe that is gonna screw me then. Wait a minute. Oh, maybe I'm supposed to go up there, I don't know. But I could swear that it wouldn't let me get past that bloody obstacle. Let's see. Down you go. Hmm. Yeah, it's not really... Too much there. Yeah, get the hell out of these bastards. Damn bastards. Whoops. Thought that one was dead for some reason. Alright, so I'm guessing jumping is gonna do the trick then? Oh! If I could fucking get these guys out of the way. Alright. Whoopsie long. Well, it's... Nope, she's dead. Whoops. She's dead, Jim. Alrighty.
Really
humanity. Yeah, come on. Damn it, interrupted me saying he's dead, Jim. Alright, So, what the fuck am I meant to be doing there? Oh, she can actually cling that way as well. Okay. That certainly helps a lot, doesn't it? Oh my god, wait a minute, was that seriously? Oh, there is! I think there might be a thing there that I can manipulate, but I'm presuming I have to turn that thing off first.
You really shouldn't be.
Okay, I'm not sure why they put the checkpoint right there, but anyway. Okay, what if I just try... There we go. Is she actually going to survive that or not? No, damn it. Indeed. How the... Oh, got that. Yeah, I get it. Is there something I'm missing? I mean... Can I... Oh, fuck's sake. Can't really do anything about this thing. Ugh. Yeah, I don't know. Is she gonna freaking activate that? Oh, fuck. I mean, look at her, she's just sitting at that. Oh, there we go. I was just needing to wait, God forbid. While she presses that thing in the background, safe from all harm. Actually, there we go. It's sort of an escort mission, but I suppose you could say it's her that's sort of escorting me by being in the background. So that's something, I guess, yes. Better than most escort missions, that's for sure. Just wait a minute. Just dropping in, are you? Okay, I kind of thought there might have been a crumbly bit there to go through, or some secret bit there, but not just yet, it seems. New problem. I love how those things were just standing still until I got close enough to them. Whoops. Oh, for fuck's sake. So they basically got me stuck there. Out fucking standing. You're not fucking. Oh, and there's flames as well. Whoopsie lunk. Nope, she's not gonna survive that. Okay then. Okay. Fuck out of the way. Goddamn fucking Daleks. I almost feel like calling them Daleks still, even though obviously they're not that, but anyway. Okay, I guess those guys would just stay there then. Oh, come on, for fuck's sake. Jesus Christ. I don't know if it's a perspective or something. It just seems to be really hard to try to get it to go right in between those. And I guess like Daleks are not helping too much. Jesus. Alright. I think I can actually deflect them with the blade if I'm not mistaken. There we go. Actually, I think pressing Q did the same thing, or maybe not. Whatever. Yeah, it feels like the controls could be a little bit more precise, perhaps. Yeah, we got that at least. Easy. That's it. Actually, wait, are there? Yes, oh no, there's still flames down there, of course. Oh, shit. Okay then, I think we'll just go. Oh, really?
Go on, boy.
Alright, why not? Love how the projectile even disappears. Perfect. So, what did that actually do? I mean, nothing. That thing's still on fire. Huh. And so was a bottom thing. Yeah, I don't really know what the hell that was actually meant to do. So. That did something useful, presumably. I'm not entirely sure where, but what the hell. Of course, I just can't get enough of them. hour. And look at her pretending to be injured, just so she can get a free ride. Man, the things I do just never ends. Shit, get out of there for fuck's sake. Yeah, so there we go. Huh, there's a lot to talk about. So I suppose there's the matter of the snowstorm in the US. It's pretty cool there at the moment.
There's usually some nukes anyway. Down there we can use.
Okay, I don't like the way you said that.
Yeah, should be fine.
It'll be a long walk if there aren't any.
Guess we'll find out. So yes, another nasty bit of cold weather in the US. It's temporarily increased oil prices. In my opinion, they'll still continue to go down. But yeah, this is going to be a temporary spike. And of course, the fact that it's a short squeeze doesn't exactly help matters too much either in trying to short sell and all that. But anyway, apart from taking a few more poop options, but that's a different subject,
well,
or a different time, perhaps.
Are you following me, boy? Good thing you are. I need your help right now. How lucky is this, Lee? Lee? Hold
on. Nice.
Stay with me. Ice Ola. Go. Not without you.
How melodramatic.
Whoa.
Okay, then. So, she's disappeared. Apparently. We already still got another Not Elam segment. Sounds good to me. Oops. What the? Really? Oh dear god, no.
Easy, boy.
Okay then. Are we supposed to be... Yeah, I'm guessing we probably should run from that. And I think it's attacking from the freaking background, so... Oh, and that stuff is definitely poisonous.
Easy, boy.
Okay then, this will be interesting. So am I supposed to just be running continuously then, I wonder? Perhaps.
Easy, boy.
And what is that thing even doing there? I mean, who the hell commissions a droid like that just to lurk beneath the waves for someone to come across and being a pain in the ass? Just new. Well, in either case, we are dealing a hell of a lot better this time around, that's for sure. Yeah, I think we just need to run continuously in this Not Elam segment. Sounds good, I'll get the hell out of the way. There we go. Oh, there's actually quite a few of these droids. At least I'm assuming they're meant to be different, so maybe I'm not entirely sure. Maybe it's the same one, just appearing at different intervals. Oh! Okay then. Wait a minute, then. Was there a signal? Actually, yeah.
Nope.
Come on, I'm gonna get off that thing.
Nope.
I just want to
see
if there's a damn fucking secret. Damn it. How's a freaking Yoshi be held that easy?
No.
Actually, wait a minute. Why is she still saying I can't get off of that? Alright, I guess we're stuck on it in that case. Damn it. Oh, there we go. Now it freaking works. Okay, there must be a bloody secret up there somewhere. Let's just have a look. Quick looksies, why not? Especially since that robot is has rather helpfully gone away. Alright, I suppose that's that. Easy. Oh god, not those things. Oh, okay, there's gotta be... Actually, wait a minute. The hell? So there's a bit in the foreground. Whatever. Hopefully I haven't glitched in the train or anything like that. That'd be rather embarrassing. Even though it's a fucking game's fault or whatever. I don't think I've glitched into the train or anything. Just a different layer or something. Yeah, well, whatever. That's easy. I don't know, it feels like I was missing something there, but what can you do? I almost missed that, but I'll say that much. And what do we have here? Whoopsie long, shit. So that's what we're missing out on before. Easy. Yeah, I mean, yeah, if I was on Yoshi as Mario, I'd have a much easier time mounting and dismounting, but what can you do? Now, for fuck's sake. Am I supposed to be able to reach that? Yep, I just need a bit of precise platforming, god forbid. And, what do you know?
Sweet.
Indeed. Oh, now we can actually break through that. Easy. And I spy something else there that I can't get to, of course. Oh well. Still not making good progress, old sports. Ah, right. Damn it, who the hell puts these. Whoopsie lock. Who the hell puts these fucking spiky things here as well, for that matter? Really, the amount of energy they have to be using up would just be ridiculous. That's there you go. Alright, so let's try to avoid that. Oh, here we go again, of course. Oh, shit. Boss time. Or is it? Let's see. Oh, no, actually, maybe it's not. Actually, I think it is. Or am I supposed to be able to escape by going down there? Don't know. It's not letting me go down there, though. It's just being a pain in the ass. There we go. There we go, that's a bit more like it. Actually. There we go, that actually didn't work out too badly. Perfect. Ow, for fuck's sake. God help me if I could actually aim the damn blade into the background or foreground, but oh well. Oops. Oh, that actually worked. Perfect. Oops. I probably should have used the shield thingy. Yeah, there you go. Perfect. Looks like Skiffy's getting a bit angry. Oh, he was angry anyway. Ah, well, screw him. You failed me, Skiffy. There we go. Oh, that's pretty convenient. Well, why not, eh? Yeah, let's see, don't miss out on this just yet. Perfect. Huh, alrighty.
Ding!
Oh wait, was that a data disk thing that I got? Maybe, maybe, I don't really know. Okay, trapdoors, and what do you know?
No, no.
Why isn't she? Actually, wait, is that? Yeah, that's where it came from. Yeah, that's right. So we just literally dropped down onto Not Elam there.
No.
But look at that. She's not gonna get off. Alright, you know, fuck it. Whatever. Let's just continue onwards. I don't know what's up with the camera angle, but that's whatever. We'll have a fun little time running into another boss battle.
What is it with those things? Why do they always want to eat me?
Yeah. Oh, shit, I probably should be controlling it. There we go. Easy. Suddenly I have no shortage of these running sequences now. These Not Elam running sequences. Perfect. And that is that. Is that meant to be like a massive dark or something? I'm guessing it was. Ah, there it is. That's right, we'll just get all of this stuff first. Yep. What's this we're going, actually? I think I'm meant to be going up. Upwards, not forwards. Spinning towards freedom and all that. Now then. Can I get through that? Of course I will. Can I do? Okay, avoid that. Easy. Oh, come on! Fucking cheap shot if I've ever seen one. Yo. Okay. Do I really need a slow motion shot for that? Anyway. Yep, yep, I see it. Okay, ignore that. Alright. There we go. Oh, I see. What is that meant to do? Huh. Who the hell designs a bridge to be operated like that? I don't know. But there we go. Easy. So I'm guessing we have to get on the Not Elam. Shit. Oh, come on. Love how it just pauses me there while it does its thing there. Alright. Just leaves me stand there like an idiot. Perfect.
Ballad, bringing your own brand of trouble here, are you?
Me? Look, Miss Starched Panties, this is all your mess.
Then I guess one should clean up after oneself. Starting with you and these lizards.
Oh. Okay, then. Well, here we go again.
Really, dearie, is that the best you've got?
Oh, dear me, pumpkin.
Oh, God. Actually, is this the final boss fight? I'm not entirely sure. It might be. It seemed rather sudden. But what the hell. And, of course, you know, those fucking flying bastards are ignoring the boss going straight for me. I suppose I'm a bit of an easier target compared to giant mecha blondie, whatever her name is. Okay, probably should try to recuperate a bit of health. What the... Okay, that was a pretty sweet move, I'll admit. Too bad it didn't really do anything. So actually, is there meant to be a specific move you're meant to do against this thing? I think so. Something about the perch attack or something. Okay. Jesus. I'm not even sure what the perch attack is. Alrighty, well, we'll try this again then, shall we?
You bite like a cow.
Indeed.
Come on, you spotty noink.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, now I can see why exactly some people say that the end boss fight was definitely the low point of the game. And not being said that, it's just a matter of figuring out what the hell I'm supposed to be doing. And what the hell a perch attack actually is. Although then being able to do that is kind of annoying, but anyway. I think I'm doing a bit of damage there by the looks of things. Indeed. Yeah, I think I am actually doing some damage there, so maybe I don't need to do the perch attack just yet, I don't know. God, that is really annoying. Somewhat chipper music, actually. Ow, I was trying to do that fucking long-range attack. Okay, well, not dead yet, I suppose. That's something, I guess. Yeah. Okay, well, I think it's taking damage. I mean, it's smoking a bit, so... Fuck's sake. Okay, well, thank God for health regen, I'll say that much. No, you don't. Ah, so attacking, of course, stops the health regen. Alright. Jesus, and here I was trying to do that fucking long-range thing. Come on, do the... Didn't quite work out the way I'd hoped it would. Ah, there we go. Yeah, I'm trying. Give me a bit of time now. They're definitely on fire though, that much is certain. Hey, fucking spinny attack is gonna do a little bit against me. I'll say that much. Yeah, just keep waiting on that force field. Oh, for fuck's sake, how did I... No, whatever. I'm still not sure what exactly of my attacks is actually damaging it, but I think I'm doing some damage to it as we go, so that's something, I guess. There we go. Come on, come on. Aha, there we go. Starting to get you figured out, you bastard.
You fight like a cow.
Huh. She managed to dodge some of those attacks, so. Ah, there we go. Ah, that wasn't that bad, really.
We're done.
Oh, I'm not done with you yet, pumpkin.
Sorry, honey. Looks like you're gonna have to wait in line.
Okay, then. I'm guessing that's not the final fight then, I guess. And whatever, we'll make them wait. There we go. Thank you very much. It's always a good time to pose in front of chests. Where am I supposed to be going, I wonder? I've got no idea. That's not what I meant to do. That's what I meant to do. So, which way am I supposed to be going? I'm going to go this way anyway, just for the hell of it. I don't know if this was meant to be the way I'm supposed to be going, whether the other bit was a secret or not. Screw it. I don't feel like chilling around. Just wait a minute. Now, for fuck's sake. Look at that. Easy. So wait, am I in the background now? I think so. What am I supposed to be getting here? Yeah, I must be in the background. And can't climb that. So, am I supposed to be attacking that thing? I guess not. Nothing here but a teleport. Oh! I didn't even see that. Okay, well, now I'm presuming we need to go to the teleporter. Easy. Oh, shit. Yes. Oh, for fuck's sake. There we go, perfect. I'll just ignore that bastard. Oh. Okay, some of these darks have got the moves. I'll give them that. Got some moves, but it's not enough. Okay, now if we just get up there, we can get the rest of these precious hexes. Huh. It was a bit of a trick move getting up there in the first place. Alright, there we go. Perfect. And look at that. I positively knew there was going to be something down there. Easy. Actually, wait a minute. Not bad, she's actually doing something. Or at least she's pretending to anyway. Wait, I think she's actually trying to shoot me, maybe. Oh, actually, no, I think she's just concentrating on the darks. Perfect. And again, with a surfing move, why not? Okay, a bit of resistance, I'll admit. And I guess we'll just drop all the way down, why not? Perfect.
Yay, team!
You're thick, Jimendo. Whoops, I didn't even see that thing. Oh, God, no. No, you fucking don't. These cheap bastards. Alright. Okay. Seemed like they were hot. Seemed like we were holding on to thin air there for a second, but there we go. Okay, I don't think I'm meant to be able to get up there. Yeah. Oh, for fuck's sake. Ah, okay, that's how I do that move. Perfect. Okay, that's not the way I put it. Damn it. Well, so much for trying to replicate it. Oh, screw it.
So,
oh, okay then. We'll just slide our way into that situation.
Not unless you're trying to work out how to kill you too.
You know, this would be a great time for your Megassi friends to step in and save us.
Sure, if they didn't skip the planet
the hell
hours
that?
Ago, they left us here to die with no way off-world.
Great. Stay close, buddy. It'll be over soon.
What do you know?
Sheriff! For an old guy, you're full of surprises.
I figured we'd have us a little going away party.
Sir, your timing is impeccable. I request that you evacuate me and Mike.
Stow it, Missy. The Thorians don't leave people behind. Even Solars. How do you think we won the war?
Oh, Mother? Jin, are we? We're safe, Mother. It's gonna be all right.
That's not.
Okay, people, let's move out. Management has decided to fumigate the place.
Let's go, Skiffy. Skiffy? Has anyone seen Skiffy?
Leave it. It's just a common pest.
He's no pest, and there's nothing common about him. Skiffy!
I'm sorry, Missy, but we have to get going. There's a destroyer in orbit that's ready to fry this shell.
But Skiffy...
The trauma.
I'm sorry, but I have to go. Take care of yourselves. I'll see you again. Sometime.
Ballard! No!
Talk about jittery camera. No, and there you have it. The adventure continues. Okay, that's accessible. No secret there. Alrighty, I think I'll leave it there for the time being. Yeah, there you go. Looking for old Skiffy, cause the bastard decided to wander off, as they do. So basically, now we're on a planet that's about to get shelled from orbit. Kind of reminds me of some plot from Warhammer 40k. But anyway, what the hell, I'll see you all in the next video.